Sit down. Nice. GG.
It needs more grease.
Howdy. What are you doing? Y'all waiting for to get in a 1v1? If I go up against you, I'm kinda new to the game, so God dang it, shovels. Oh, it's you and me again. Well, well, we meet again. How ironic. I know you've got that throwing knife. I lost mine. Oh, I got lucky. Ah. GG. Oh shit. Dang it. Gotcha. Where is he at? No! No! Ah! GG. All right. Here, I'm gonna invite you to a party. I need to do some war matches. Are you down? Alright. Hang on, how do you make it so there's someone in your squad? I forgot. I'm mainly good with the sniper. Like, I can pick off a lot of people with the sniper. I'm not really much of a rusher. Yeah. All right. I have like 8 supply drops, but I'm waiting till I have a lot more. 'Cause I'm gonna get like 3 if I do. If I win a war match, I get 1. If I win 3 rounds of war, I get another 1. So. Yeah. Again, I'm also fairly new to the game. However, in zombies, I am pretty good. Oh crap. Ah, frick. This guy's good at these 1v1s. Oh, I heard him. It won't let me join. Hang on. Let me, oh, it is. Oh. I'm just at the HQ. Oh, there we go. Operation Breakout. Operation Build a Frickin' Bridge. Just like during the briefing, they're like, "All right, we're gonna have Operation Build a Frickin' Bridge." Actually, I'm gonna use the M1 Grand. See if I can do good with that today. I mean, it's a two-shot gun, or two-shot kill gun, so at least if you hit them in the chest. I also got a bazooka. Got someone. I died. Tossing a nade. Got him.
Take that command post. There's one in the open. Taking the command post. Attacking the command post.
Got another guy. Nice.
There's Jerry's in the
field. We captured the command post. The crowd intel's gonna help win the war. Build a bridge to replace the one the crowd's destroyed. Then we can advance.
Watch the road for enemies.
Enemy airdrop incoming.
Shit.
Build that bridge.
Yeah. Yeah, that's me. I ran out of ammo for my M1. I ran out of ammo. I was like, fuck it. There's a guy in that building. Got an assist. Shit.
So we can advance.
He's leaving cover.
Building a bridge.
Frick.
Bridge in progress.
I missed all of those rounds. Got a sniper down.
Building the bridge. The bridge is half built.
Shit.
Hey dude, you down to play small?
Got one.
Bridge is being built. Build that bridge ASAP.
Yeah.
Reloading, cover me.
Build the bridge.
Building a bridge. Oops, that was
enemy
friendly.
Airdrop incoming. That ammo supply must be destroyed. Enemy flamethrower observed. Don't bunch up.
I see him in the warehouse.
Got him.
Watch the road for enemies.
Got another.
Eliminate that ammo supply now.
Nade out. Shit, that nade is a bad nade. Frick.
Objective.
Shit. Protect our bomb at all costs. Got bayonet charged. Kobe.
Protect our bomb. 2 minutes until enemy reinforcements arrive.
Oh, frick.
Stay near this tank and protect it. Got one. But the main battery is by the church.
Throwing grenade.
Nobody's here to escort us. We're retreating.
Reloading.
We're advancing. Protect us.
Keep suppressing fire.
Holy nades. The amount of freaking grenades that were just thrown at me.
Keep advancing to the church.
Throwing stun grenade.
Contact. We're falling back. No one's nearby to escort us. Escort us to the AA guns. That's it. We're advancing.
Shit.
2 minutes until enemy reinforcements arrive. That's it. We're advancing.
I just pulled out the fucking rocket launcher on accident. I thought I had a pistol and I ended up shooting a rocket towards them. Yeah.
Now our bombers can hit their targets.
I did pretty good, honestly. Usually I'm not doing good. I got 18. Now I'm gonna use a sniper. This is where you should use the snipers when you're defending on this earth.
That battery will keep enemy bombers out of the skies.
I used the Lee Enfield.
Defend the command post and the classified intel it holds.
There's someone in the command post thing.
They're taking the command post. command post.
Dang it. Screw it, I'm using the M1 Garand.
The command post is under attack. Don't let them overrun the command post.
Wow.
They're taking the command post.
I freaking threw a nade and then I got shot.
The enemy captured our command post, but the battle isn't over yet. Stop the enemy from rebuilding the bridge we destroyed. If they succeed, their tank will advance. Airdrop incoming!
Dang it.
Keep the enemy from building the bridge.
Holy shit. Yeah, no, they definitely know where we're sniping from.
They're building a bridge.
Got one.
Stop the enemy from building that bridge.
He's behind that little...
The enemy is building a bridge.
Shit. Never mind. He wasn't behind it. I thought he was behind this thing and out of nowhere he just... Boom! Right in my face. That thing goes skrrr up.
Don't let the enemy build their bridge.
Got someone in the fucking head. Shit.
The bridge is being built.
Tossing a nade over in the smoke. Yeah, if you can see their gamer tag, you can take them out.
Until our reinforcements get here. The bridge is half built.
Fuck, I was just about to take out that sniper, too. God dang it, I was just about to pull the trigger. Oh, I just got a triple, a double kill with one bullet too. Shoot the nade. Oh, he killed me.
The enemy built their bridge, but keep fighting. Reinforcements are on the way. Defend the ammunition supply. If it's destroyed, we lose the ammo for our flag guns. Airdrop incoming! Protect the ammunition supply.
Don't. I'm killing people with the PO8.
Reinforcements are coming to protect the ammo supply.
That's a nade.
Until our reinforcements get here. A bomb's been planted on our ammo supply. Stop that bomb. We disarmed the enemy bomb. Save the ammo supply. They planted a bomb on our ammo supply. Disarm the bomb. Deactivate the bomb.
On the wall!
1 minute left. Bomb must be disarmed. Keep our ammo supply safe. The enemies have destroyed our ammo supply, but the battle is far from over. Keep the enemy from escorting their tank within range of our flat guns. The enemy tank is advancing. Airdrop incoming. The tank is on the move.
Oh, he was not. There's a guy on the gun.
The tank is retreating. Kill the
I got a flamethrower.
Flamethrower available. Their tank is advancing. The enemy tank is advancing. Their tank is pulling back.
Fuck.
Their tank is advancing.
Oh, I'm at 15 kills as well.
Burn them up.
Alright, flamethrower time. Never mind, I died.
The tank is on the move.
I grabbed the flamethrower and took it out, and then boom, just like that, dead.
Their tank is advancing. They destroyed one of our flip guns.
Fuck.
The tank is retreating. Kill the soldiers around that tank. Their tank is pulling back. The enemy tank is advancing.
Shit.
The tank is on the move. Fight. 2 minutes until our reinforcements get here. Don't let them destroy our flak guns. The enemy tank is advancing.
Ugh, Kobe.
Destroying the flak guns. The tank is on the move. The tank is backing up. Hammer the infantry near that tank.
Tank is God dang it.
Their tank is advancing.
Got one.
The enemy tank is advancing.
We just gotta hold our position for a whole minute.
Their tank is pulling back. 1 minute left. The tank is backing up. The tank is on the move. They fire on the infantry by the tank.
That dude just got a quad feed with a frickin' grenade.
30 seconds left.
And I was in it. Yeah, it is.
The tank is retreating. 10 seconds left.
Shit. No.
The tank is pulling back. Leave the enemies near the tank.
Shit.
The tank is backing up.
I did it. I killed the guy at the tank. I fucking did it. Woo! That was so close.
Fagatron activate.
That was so close. Yeah, thank God I took out that last dude. Yes, I got the SDG-44 and another supply drop.
Kyle
nice.
Hitler.
I think I'm going to be using infantry a lot more now. Because I just got the STG-44. I need to win 3 more rounds of war for my weekly order and I get a winter supply drop. And then I got 3 out of 10 turret kills in war, which will give me a supply drop. I have a crap ton of supply drops. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stack them up so there's a lot of them, and then I'm gonna do all of them at once. My 100 supply drop, 100% real, totally not clickbait. Oh god, it's bombs! Come on, boys, let's grab our guns and go!
Stop the Germans from escorting their tanks through the front line.
Got one. Jesus Christ, the STG-44 is OP.
Stick to the objective. A is on the move.
Fuck.
A's retreating. Keep firing.
They are moving B.
Fire in the hole.
Rushing B for Berlin.
B is advancing.
B's on the move. Kill its escort. B's retreating. Keep firing.
B's falling back. Keep killing its escort.
Go,
go, go. Baker's moving forward.
Frick.
B is blocked by our hedgehog.
Christ, they cannot get out of spawn without dying.
Why is it not playing the voice?
In 2 minutes, we'll be ready to destroy the bridge. They destroyed our hedgehog. Baker can advance now.
Holy shit, that was a lot of people. I was expecting like one or two. Instead, it's their entire fucking team. Frick!
Kill the soldiers around it.
Oof.
He's retreating. Keep firing. They destroyed our hedgehog. Control the 10 base now. A is advancing. Stop it.
Got someone with a headshot.
Take C can move now that the crowds removed our hedgehog.
There! Get the trucks!
C is almost crossed the front line.
Crowd! Here's the castle!
Shit, my aim. Damn.
We weren't able to stop their advance, but this isn't over yet. Keep fighting. Keep the Germans from stealing our fuel for their tank. Airdrop incoming.
Oh, fuck.
We knocked out one of their tanks.
I almost just got ran over by one of the tanks. Fuck.
They're trying to take A. Protect our fuel!
Well, shit. We're gonna have to defend B with everything we've got.
Heil Hitler. He is the rightful Führer. Heil. Heil.
Aw, oh, man, I was about to get the kill. What is? I'm low on ammo.
The crowds are trying to steal A! Fire in the hole! Keep our fuel safe.
The Jews never stood a chance. They've been a target since they left Egypt.
The Germans are trying to steal Abel. In 2 minutes, we'll be ready to destroy the bridge.
By the way, it's me, Santa.
Their tanks moving. We have one more chance to stop them.
Airdrop incoming! Keep the crowds from escorting their tank across long enough for us to destroy the bridge and halt their advance. The German tank is advancing! Stop it!
We got enemies on the road!
What about a flamethrower?
Kill a jet escort! Burn them up! The tank is advancing!
You suck at Call of Duty. Just kidding.
Keep up the pressure.
Triple, baby.
Enemy tank is pulling back. The German tank is advancing. Stop it. Kill the crowds around the tank.
Can you hurt me, faggot?
Kill a jet escort! The tank is backing up!
The fuck is the tank doing? Forwards, backwards! Fuck!
Hey, cunt.
Jerry, that's the face. Enemy tank is on the move! Kill a jet escort! That's one bridge down. Hold the line long enough for us to destroy the last bridge. The German tank is advancing! Stop it! Destroy the
I got someone with Kobe.
Bring your fat snatch over here. Do you even lift, bro?
Go. Their tank is advancing. The German tank is advancing. Stop it. In 2 minutes, we'll be ready to destroy the bridge. Tank is advancing. Tossing grenade. Enemy tank is pulling back.
Oh, I just got a triple with a fucking nade. Fuck yeah. That was amazing. That was beautimous.
The German tank is advancing. Stop it.
Hostiles near the Sherman.
Quad feed.
Oh, double kill, baby. Oh, it's really close.
Get shrieked.
Oh, fuck that net! Oh! Shit! I'm at 29 kills right now. Holy shit. Yeah, I did. That was some fucking intense shit. I got 29 kills.
Notice me, senpai.
This STG 44 is amazing.
We're engaging in a surprise attack to break through the front line.
It's an infantry one.
The enemy will destroy the last two bridges and trap our forces.
I don't know if I've ever done this one.
Escort our tanks and break through the front line towards the breach.
Why won't you listen to me?
I'm gonna escort A.
Protect it. A is on the move. falling back. The hedgehog is removed. Bertha can now advance.
Do you even hear any?
B is moving forward. Defend it.
Yes, I hear you.
C is falling back.
God damn it.
Okay, good.
C is on the move. Defend it.
You just don't respond.
C is retreating. You must escort it. Kazar is moving forward.
Love you, Dad.
Advancing, protect it. B is falling back because it needs an escort. B is retreating.
Want to play some Friday the 13th question mark?
Beata is moving forward.
Fuck.
B has almost crossed the front line. 2 minutes until the enemy destroys the bridge. Bertha is pulling back. It needs an escort. B is falling back because it needs an escort. A has almost crossed the front line. Protect it. We need to get another tank over the front line.
I did it. I got A to the thing.
He is retreating.
Right.
Get to Kazar. It's pulling back.
Fuck DA police coming straight from DA underground.
Shit.
An escort. One minute until the bridge is destroyed. We've broken through the front line. Keep moving towards the bridge. Our tank is running low on fuel. Steal fuel from the enemy before our attack will stall. An enemy tank disabled one of our tanks. We have only one tank left. We destroyed their ambush, but our last tank is almost out of fuel. Steal fuel from the enemy.
Shit, he's on a machine gun.
You know what really grinds my gears? The fact that there are still Jews.
Fight for the fuel! We are taking A!
Shit.
I heard that sigh.
The enemy has taken back A. Take the enemy fuel.
Motherfucking bullshit.
Dante, act like you Dante love me, father.
We are taking B. B has been dropped. Steal fuel from the enemy. We are stealing A.
Mother fuck.
successfully delivered.
Keep the attack off.
It's okay, B is still sitting there, so.
2 minutes until the enemy destroys the bridge. B successfully delivered. We need fuel for our tanks. We are stealing B.
Fuck.
The enemy has taken back B. We are grabbing B. B has been dropped. We are grabbing A. The enemy has retrieved B. 1 minute until the bridge is destroyed. Pick up B. The enemy has stolen back Beata.
Do you know if we're gonna play the game, Mom?
We've received A.
Oh, you do?
Oh. We have stolen enough fuel. Our tank can advance and capture that bridge.
Alright.
Enemy air! Move fast and escort our tank across before the enemy can destroy the bridge. Nobody's escorting the tank. It's retreating.
Here's the last one.
Enemy flamethrower observed. Get to cover. Tanks advancing. Protect it. The tank's moving forward. Moving forward. Stay near the tank and protect it. Tank is on the move.
I see a flight of fuel drop.
Tank is falling back. No one's nearby to escort it. Tanks are dancing. Protect it. The tank so it can get across the bridge. The tank's moving forward. Tank is on the roof.
Look out!
Fucking needs.
The tanks are dancing. Protect it. Escort the tank across the bridge. The tank's moving forward. The tank is on the move. Enemy flamethrower on the battlefield. The tank is retreating. It needs an escort.
Got the bitch.
Nobody's escorting the tank. It's retreating. 2 minutes until the enemy destroys the bridge. Tanks are dancing. Protect it. Tank is falling back. No one's nearby to escort it. Tank is retreating. It needs an escort. Blow up the bridge soon! Tanks moving forward! Tank is on the move! Tank is falling back! No one's nearby to escort it! 1 minute until the bridge is destroyed. Tank is retreating. It needs an escort.
Nobody's escorting the tank. It's retreating. Get in there and escort the tank. The tank is falling back. No one's nearby to escort it. 30 seconds left. Near the tank! Nobody's escorting the tank! It's retreating! We've lost!
No!
The enemy was able to destroy the bridge and halt our advance.
Hi. Yeah, by the way, thanks for the comments. Gonna... This dude's clan tag is AIDS. Mine was Clit, but... Well, it looked like it said Clit, it just was a capital C, capital L, lowercase l, and capital T. Fine.